are going to continue celebrating the life of Mama Winnie Madikizela-Mandela. And we appreciate what South Africans are doing all over the country, from all walks of life. We highly appreciate it, young and old, rich and poor, white and black. I think this is uniting South Africans. And I'm definitely sure what Mandela and Winnie Mandela fought for, the non-racial nonsense is united. Democratic South Africa is what we envisaged. Moving forward, I'm sure we'll further consolidate the reunity and renewal of the African National Congress. So we're going to just say here, long live the spirit of Mama Winnie Madikizela.
We are saying to them, as we mourn Mama Winnie Madikizela Nomzamo Mandela, we must not forget who she was. Her fought for the struggles of women in the country. We must always remember, as young women, as young people, Ukuthi Mama fought for us with other women, with Bomama Albertina Sisulu, with Bomama Tambo. We must always, always remember, as young people and as young people, Ukuthi the fight for struggles for women still continue, and we'll always remember her as our heroine, Mama Madikizela Nomzamo Mandela.
Holy Mother.